I have man of the moment sitting next to me right now, Rana Dagupati. Welcome to Abu Dhabi.
Thank you. Thank you. Abu Dhabi lana prathana item. Why? Because the Golden City of Abu Dhabi is going to say something today. In the endo parayam vona, there is a surprise waiting for you. A big surprise is waiting for you. And our surprise announce yan vendi koodiyana oru kootam actors avada vandirunde, stars vandirunde. But the man of the moment, as Sneha rightly said, he is here with us, Rana Dagupati, Palwal Deva. So, Malayalathil is parayanda, English il parayan pettu ennu choichu. So, what do you want to say? What is the surprise?
Well, we call it that time of the year where we celebrate ourselves in our movies, and the surprise will be out very, very soon.
Very soon. Yeah.
What do you feel by stepping into Abu Dhabi, the Golden Sands?
I like Abu Dhabi a lot. I actually shot for a film called Devi a couple of years ago.
Yeah.
And I spent extensive time in Abu Dhabi. There's a resort outside of Abu Dhabi called the Qasr Al Sharab. Uh-huh. So I was there for a lot of time, and I've been around.
And Club FM viewers are actively, listeners are actively viewing you right now.
Right now, to our Club FM page, UAE.
So we would like to, make you say Tan Kanakira Fun.
Tan Kanakira Fun.
Okay, so.
Oh, wow.
Share your fun experience with Bahubali. With Palwal Devan.
So, any fun moment?
Bala.
Well, we had 5 years of fun. I mean, every single day on this mad film was fun. See, obviously, we were doing something nobody's ever done before. We've tried to do something very cool, very unique, make a big war film. So, I mean, it looks very serious on the outside, but obviously, it's with a bunch of us, so it'll always be fun.
No, we really want to know. I mean, we shot with a bull, though we know the making, we have seen the behind-the-scene making. But still, Balla, you're so huge on screen.
Yes.
You are so tall. Yeah. What's your height?
I'm about 6'2.5", 6'3".
Six, wow. Two and a half. Can we have a...
Sure, you can.
I'm not going to have this because I feel...
Okay, this is Palwal Devan's height.
There we are. Thank you, sir.
And we would like to know, congratulations on your success.
Thank you.
So,
thank
how
you.
Do you feel?
Well, excited.
Bahubali 2 conclusion.
It's really not the conclusion for me. It is really a starting for many, many such big films to come in India. I mean, now there's so many people who have so much more confidence. I know there's so many more films coming like that, which are franchise-based big films. And I'm excited. It's an exciting time in the movies right now.
And I think very rarely a villain has been celebrated like a hero. So what do you feel right now?
Well, it's one is all due credit to Rajamouli and Vijayendra Prasad, the people who wrote this beautiful character for me. And in the West, if you watch any of these big franchise films, if you see a Star Wars, you'll remember a Darth Vader. In any of our great Indian epics, I mean, the antagonist is very, very powerful and very, very crucial. So, and whether it's a Raman, whether it's a Duryodhan. So I guess I stick in those lines, and I'm very happy that I'm Balal Dev of Bahubali.
Have you ever been fascinated about one of the characters like Raman, Duryodhan?
Always.
Because
been.
We have seen the shades of Duryodhan and Raman coming always. Into Palwal Devan.
Always. I mean, see, I grew up on the Amar Chitra Kathas. That's how I grew up when I was a kid. I grew up reading and learning the great epics. And we come from such a rich storytelling culture. And here you go, the movies have it now.
Who's your favorite villain from Malayalam film industry?
Malayalam film industry?
You watch Malayalam movies, right?
I do. The recent Malayalam films that I watched didn't have villains in them.
Oh.
I watch a lot of Dulkar's films. He's a big fan.
You're a Dulkar fan too?
I'm a
fan. Same bitch. Dulkar fan.
I'm a Dulkar fan.
Unikada fan.
Make sure Dulkar sees it at some point.
Sure. Pakka, we'll make sure that.
He's the face and the brand ambassador of Club FM.
Are you serious?
Yeah.
Yes.
So
perfect.
Dulkar is the first person to launch the station. He was the first radio jock.
Oh, nice. He's a very dear friend. I've known him for many, many years. And very fond of him.
So, DQ is your favorite hero?
Yeah, for sure.
And coming back to the greatest surprise of the day, the greatest surprise of the year, the greatest surprise for the UAE listeners out there, for the world of film lovers, what is that surprise? Abu Dhabi, the Golden Sand, the Golden City is going to
witness a very big
historical
event,
moment.
I guess.
For sure. I mean, I guess you guys have to come by and see it when we announce it to the world.
Epada announcing? What is it?
In about half an hour from now.
Okay, aramanikurinulla endo surprise kaathirikkunnathu ningalkkayittu.
This is our aramanikur kaiyanjaya nammal nammada Club FM UA's Facebook page lude thanne nammal varunayirikkum aa oru biggest event aa oru biggest surprise endanannu reveal cheyan vendite appo adine vendite kaathirikkum korchu samayam.
Thank you.
Thank you so much.